She was one of the, if not the only Sahabi, who Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam addressed him in one of the hadith by saying, Wallahi ya Mu'ad, inni muhibbuk. Ya Mu'ad, by Allah, I love you. And then the advice came in. And this is for us also very good advice from Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam, but came through love. And he said the meaning of, don't forget, after each salah, to say a dua that we all now these days say it. Allahumma a'inni ala dhikrika wa shukrika wa husni ibadati. Ya Allah, help me ala dhikrika, to remember you, wa shukrika, and be grateful to you, wa husni ibadati, to worship you, but not just to worship you, excellence in worship, worship you in the best way I can do. So this is an advice from a lover to a beloved, the one who loves, and this is Sayyidina Mu'adh.